Okay, so I got this vacuum from Harbor Tool Freight. What you need to buy this and this screw in here. Okay, what we need to do is to open these completely and connect this to the vacuum. So they have two jacks. One is for R12 and this is R134, so use the big one. And this one is connected to my compressor. So I'm going to turn on the compressor. After 1 hour, it still sits there, so there's no leak in the system.